because I want to just prove to everybody that the workouts work. I'm building my strength. I'm not getting tired as fast. But I would tell you, in order to complete this workout, you're going to have to eat right. So I changed the way I'm eating. I'm actually going to give that food plan also, or make it available to you once I get my website up, the type of foods you need to eat. Look, if you're trying to transform your body, you cannot outwork your diet. You have got to eat properly. And with this food plan that I'm offering, man, it's giving me the energy that I need to be able to do these kind of workouts. It's mainly focusing a lot on the proteins and the fibers. I do eat carbs early, but the carbs are for energy for me throughout the day. But you never want to eat too many carbs late, because when you do, you go to sleep, those carbs turn to fat. So eat your carbs early. But this protein and fiber plan that I'm on is really building my muscle. It's really cleansing me, and I'm dropping weight. I'm getting my body toned the way I want. I dropped like 8 to 10 pounds in the first couple of weeks or so, because once I stopped eating that bad stuff, which I do admit I have been doing that a lot over the last years, and that's why my body had kind of got out of whack. I never want to allow my body to go back to where it was, but I will give you pictures of that. Don't laugh at me, but you know, that's what I was doing. I'm more focused, I'm more driven. I want to give you confidence that you can get the body that you want. Look, I'm not this big muscle guy, so you won't see me all super big and having muscles to where I can't move. That's not me. And I'm not knocking guys that's like that. Hey, everybody out there is for somebody. I'm just not that guy. So, but I am for the guys, and I am for the women who want their bodies to look how they want it to be. I'm showing you a way that you can get your body the way you want it to be. And we can build muscle, you can lose weight, you can tone, you can get in condition. Whatever it is you want, I'm showing you how to do it. And I will have multiple workouts on my website for you to be able to choose what you want, because only you know the body you want. You may not want a lot of muscle. You may want big muscles. They may just want to get toned. You may just want to burn fat. You just want to look good in your clothing. Maybe you just got an event that you want to go to that you want to slim down. Maybe for some people, they want to gain weight. Whatever it is, that's your goal. And so my workouts that I'm going to offer to you are going to be workouts that's going to help you be who you want to be. So I'm looking forward to that. Look, get them. I'm telling you, they're going to help you. And also, like with the food plans, you got to focus on your eating. I train a lot of people, and many of them have a hard time adjusting to changing their eating habits. Look, it's a work in progress, but you can do it. There's nothing impossible for you. So what the food plans are for, they are to help you reach your goal through your workout. So do not slack on that. And, you know, I always say that getting healthy and having the body you want is like a 3-strand rope. You have your food, you have your workouts, and you have your rest. All three of those are so important to developing your body to the body that you want, that you can't slack on either one of them. From time to time, you may have to do that, but you cannot have a consistent lifestyle of slacking on any one of those. Okay, like if you are hanging from a building from a 3-strand rope and you're trying to survive, if you're hanging from that building, one of those ropes break, that makes it weaker. It makes it harder for you to survive, to hang on to that rope. If you break two of those, you're very nervous about whether you can even make it. And that's the same thing with your food. If you do not focus on all three of them and be diligent in changing the bad habits you have in each area, focusing on creating a better habit with those three areas, then it's going to take you longer to reach your goal. So if you're serious, if you're dead serious about getting your body the way you want it to be, then you will focus on those. And that's what I'm here to do. I'll be showing you different things from my workouts that I do to show you that it works. Again, I'm not going to be this big, big guy, but I will be for the everyday average person. There are more people in this world who are everyday average people who are not looking to do bodybuilding. So they need these type of workouts. And I'm not even excluding the bodybuilders. This workout is for them too. But what I'm saying is that you don't have to feel like you want to be this big muscle guy or muscle woman to do these workouts. This is for, I have something for the advanced, for the beginners and the medium people who are just kind of like in between. They're not hard. It's not hard for them to work out, but they don't work out like an athlete or work out like a bodybuilder. So look, man, I'm excited about getting all this out to you. So just stay tuned to me, because it's a work in progress. I'm starting this up. It's not gonna be out as fast, but I am gonna stay consistent on trying to get you information and teaching you how to eat certain foods, certain snacks. I'm gonna do that. That's my commitment to you, is that I'm gonna focus on doing that, okay? So hey, again, this is Derek Colors, and I want you to have that bad body, okay? You can have the baddest body that you want. It's all up to you. So let's get it. Let's make it happen. Bad Bodies by Derek Colors. Make it happen.